After some recent boating accidents in local waters, the DEM is taking action this weekend to make sure boating is safe in Rhode Island. They're cracking down on impaired or intoxicated boaters. Eyewitness News reporter Brian Nucono has the story, new at 6.
1 week after two boating incidences on Narragansett Bay, this week is set aside nationally as Operation Dry Water, targeting impaired boating. At the Wickford Marina, dozens of boats sit in the morning sunshine of the first full weekend of summer. Out on the open water, the Rhode Island Department of Environmental Police, the Coast Guard, and other agencies are looking for impaired boaters.
In the evening, some of the things that would bring attention to boats would be operating with their lights off, not having the navigation lights on, excessive speed in wake zones, things to that nature that would draw the officer's attention.
Lieutenant Joseph Posha tells Eyewitness News crews this weekend are on the water from 8 a.m. to 2 a.m. as part of the national campaign Operation Dry Water. He stresses boats should be treated just like vehicles. The person behind the wheel must be sober.
Utilizing probable cause and reasonable suspicion to make the stops, and then educating the public as they go through a safety inspection.
Just outside the Wickford Marine Base sits a boat involved in a recent incident the lieutenant says is still under investigation, but speaks to what can happen out on the water. According to the Department of Environmental Management, the leading cause of boater deaths is alcohol use while boating. The lieutenant says our short recreational boating season is a factor.
The first couple of weeks, it's new to you again. The last few weeks, it's getting old and you're getting sloppy. And in the middle, hopefully you're on your game.
According to the Coast Guard, last year in the territory from the Canadian border to northern New Jersey, 9 people died in boating accidents where alcohol was a contributing factor. In the newsroom, Brian Nucono, Eyewitness News.